Hi there, and welcome to my channel. Today we are playing a game called You Left Us, a heart-pounding journey through the depths of psychological horror. Stranded in the desolate snowfields of Greenland, your survival hinges on the fragile lifeline of your listening post. I hope you enjoy the video, and thank you very much for watching.
Welcome to your new home, soldier. That device you just picked up is called a telelumen. It's going to be our primary point of contact, and currently it's your primary source of light. The base has been powered down for a couple weeks now, so you need to get her back up and running. There should be a fuse for the auxiliary breaker somewhere in the garage. I'll radio you again once the fuse the systems are back online. Over and out. Now that you've got the power on, feel free to stop by your quarters and drop off your belongings before getting the rest of the base operational. You left the passes for you on your desk. Make sure to grab it. Over and out. You feeling the cold yet, soldier? Go fire up the furnaces in the boiler room. See if I'm the key of anything else you might need for it down in storage. Over and out.
Normal levels are being restored.
Now that you've warmed up a little bit, let's get you familiar with the main reason why you're here. Head to the radio room and tune into your first frequency. Over and out. Operator is behind on their duty. Head out to the Ray Dome and make sure everything's powered on and functional. Over and out.
I theorize that we could place this small microphone just past the oval window. Don't steal them, little whiskers. This won't hurt a bit. Perfect. Fits like a glove. Now, I just need somebody to drop a box of these kitties to the Kremlin.
That should be enough for debate, soldier. You're dismissed. I'll have more for you tomorrow. Over and out.
Hi, honey. It's been a long, quiet 3 months since you left us. The days are slowly ticking away, and there's not much time left until you're back in our arms. Charlie and I, we're missing you more than words can say. Here, listen to Charlie. Say, Daddy Charlie. Oh, God, how I wish you could hear his little voice. Come in soon, darling. We're waiting for you.
Locking in the ships on time. We have an emergency broadcast.
Found in the snowfield. Iconography present, not deciphered, heard of yet. So far north. Who could it be? Truly in origin? No, too complicated. Too immense. I've booked a biplane to travel up here. We'll report further upon arrival.
club in London. Is there any chance you're still monitoring Soviet activities in Greece? Yeah, it seems that church with blasted iron curtains casting ever thickening shadows. What has become of our communications with Iceland? As if we're gradually losing grip on the Norwegians too. Bloody hell. We're turning into a right mess. These anomalies. What in the world could the Soviets be orchestrating now? We need more information. It's like we're all fumbling around in the dark here.
We just lost the signal. Run a quick diagnostic on the radar. Now. Hold on. This doesn't add up. The diagnostics are showing everything to work in order, but communications with our bases in the southern hemisphere have gone completely silent. Let's switch tactics. Go tune into our allies in India so we can get a broader view of the situation.
Temperature dangerously low. Refuel furnaces immediately to sustain life support.
Set up camp here in what I can only presume to be some kind of concourse. The stone inside this structure is much different to the outside. I've never seen anything like it. Jet black, almost like a dark marble. But it feels so strange to the touch. Strikingly rough in stark contrast to how smooth it looks. Almost like a shark's skin. It's warm in here. Eerily warm. It should be as chilled as the ice that was forming on my beard. Not to worry. We'll get to the bottom of this. I can't shake the feeling that this structure may be the most important discovery since the turn of the century. I can't wait to publish my findings. Soon they'll see.
Stabilizing. Normal levels are being restored.
Soldier, tune in the Moscow frequency immediately. We need to know what's happening now.
Morning has come. We couldn't afford any time to explore last night. The team was far too exhausted after the hike through that blasted blizzard. We slept in, yet too cold. It was rather hard to tell. It was morning down here. It feels like the time is at a standstill. Weird. We scouted through this massive concourse. There is nothing here. Literally nothing. No articles, no items. No doorways or other rooms. On the walls, there is not so much as a projection or a protrusion. Utterly perplexing. I can feel something down here. There has to be.
They are everywhere, spreading faster than we can track. Cities, towns, all engulfed. It doesn't seem natural. Is it orchestrated? Many Americans striking at heart of Mother Russia. We need to mobilize. Every shadow could be American spy. We must alert the Kremlin.
quiet 3 months since the eruption. The waves are slowly picking away, and there's not much time left to continue talking around. Piling on, we're, well, you're missing me more than words can say. Here, kiss him a charm. Say, Daddy Charlie. God, how I wish you could hear someone's voice. Come in soon, darling. We're waiting for you.
Face of the structure, we found some great entryways. Large granite blocks with swirling carvings on each side. We thought it was decorative, perhaps, but Adam, our resident mountain man, stumbled and fell into a bloody hole. A doorway for more slowly, I suppose, and we've made it inside. Heavy with the dark in here. We'll keep you posted.
Emergency systems online.
Soldier, you there? I've been trying to reach you. We're losing stations all over the globe. It's chaos. Just try to tune in any frequency you can. We need intel now.
Thank you. Thank you.
We cracked it, just as we were starting to lose hope. Last night we were drifting off to sleep, on a bit of a downer, to be honest, considering how the day went. When one of the crew, a lad called David, needed to take a piss, he went a ways away, and the lad tripped on something. That is when we saw perhaps the most astonishing thing any man that can breathe air has ever seen. In the space above us, brilliant lights began to flitter and dance. A spectacle of some immensity, let me tell you. After dancing a while, the lights began to settle, hanging above our heads in thin air. What on earth did it mean?
Emergency systems online. Thank you.
shoulder. Things are bad here, but I couldn't leave without getting you to safety first. I'm going to be honest with you. There's only one way out, and I think you've nearly found it. Under your listening post, there's a research facility. It was classified, but that doesn't matter anymore. On the other side of the facility, you'll be able to find an escape tunnel. You're going to have to move quick. Go. Now!
Constellations that we know. My God, this changes everything we know about the universe. This technology, it simply cannot be human. There's no way, no question, no matter for contention. Something else put this here. We've recorded everything we can here. We're going to leave in the morning. The crew is starting to get unsettled. Not just by the magnitude of this discovery, but, well, to be honest with you, they're beginning to hear things.
What was that, lad?
Don't worry, my darling wife. I'll be home soon, and our lives are going to change forever. filthy lot of rotten souls. Half the crew are dead. We've woken something up, honey. Before, it was just shadows. Now they are all around us, picking and choosing who to take next. Those who try to flee, die. We are trapped, no way out. Aye, lad, my dearest wife, you were the goodness in my life. You were the light that touched my eyes, the beating of my heart. You shan't know what's happened to me. Give me the rifle, lad. And my lad, I will make them bleed for you. And I hope someday my bones will touch yours again, my love. Give the terrors, my love. Tell them Daddy loves them. If anybody finds it, give it to my wife. The only thing that matters. All right, lads. Load him up. Fire!
There it is. The artifact. This is your escape, soldier. This is the moment of everything that we have to do. Please, soldier.
Hear me.
Just lay your hand upon it.
Lay your hand upon us.
Good morning, baby. Did you sleep well? Can you smell that? I've got some bacon and eggs home for you. Your favorite. Breakfast is ready in the kitchen, darling. Charlie has already had his. Ah, who's Mommy's little angel? Don't worry, darling. Charlie and I are dead now. It was so quick. We didn't feel a thing. Don't be sad. We can finally be together again. Because you'll be dead soon, too.
It's been a long time since you left us.